Rockfish Gap Country Store in Afton, Virginia. They've got all kinds of stuff. Primitives, crafts, home decor, flags. The stars that people put on their houses. Rocking chairs. Outdoor ornaments. All kinds of home goods. Jewelry and candles and bath soaps and makeup. Antique books, antique furniture, antique decor. All kinds of stuff for shelves, knickknacks, new stuff. All kinds of handcrafted items. Look at this crate cabinet. I like that. All kinds of handmade, local handmade stuff. Pretty nifty little place. Pretty cool. It's like the Pier 1 of the mountains. All kinds of home decorations. Pretty nifty. Just goes on and on. Local pottery. All kinds of local arts and crafts. Handmade items, wood items, and tables, and local wool. These are all wool, handmade wool items from the area. Alpaca, made from alpaca wool, I guess. All kinds of pottery, pretty neat stuff. Wow, there's even an upstairs. Antique sewing machine, antique depression glass, all kinds of antique glassware. Sewing books, sewing antique sewing kits, reproduction sewing kits, cornholes, wrought iron, ironwork, some little fountains and flower arrangements. Even goes up another level. These must be little rental booths for people to bring in stuff. Kind of separated like that, ain't it? That's pretty nifty. All kinds of antique furniture. There's a camel saddle. Lace. Pretty cool. All kinds of handmade tablecloths and placemats and tote bags and local wines. It's 25% off too. All kinds of table runners. Snacks and jams and jellies and all kinds of little goodies here. Soft drinks. Well, I need to head on back because the Hurricane Florence is on the way. What a better time to buy a John boat, huh? Ain't like I ain't got one already.